Max, careful. Don't do that.
No more.
It is 29th of September. It's Friday morning. I've had a Tuesday off work because it's Max's birthday party tomorrow. Max, are you having a birthday party tomorrow?
Yeah.
Just a wife. Okay. I've got loads of stuff to do.
Is it a wife?
Natalie can't do anything because she's
on
crutches. I've got 100 jobs in the way, so she sits and does nothing. So we're off out now. Gonna get cracking and see how it goes. First stop is B&M Bargain.
Stop number two, Asda.
Part three, we're at Costco, seeing if the rest of the food's ready yet. Hopefully it is, because we've got too much to do to have to come back later. But if it's not, I'll just have to come back later on. Asda was an experience. We'll see how Costco goes. Me and Max are staying in the car because it's raining.
A bomb has dropped. Been shopping, spent a fortune, and we got all the food for your party. And now let's just drop the sandwiches. What are we doing tomorrow?
Party!
Party, party! Oh, it's just turned 10 o'clock. Just sat down. I've still got jobs to do. Natalie's been lazy and go to bed. And now I've got to put all my clothes away. Because although we've been here, what? 4 weeks?
Yeah.
4 weeks. I still haven't put my clothes away. So that's my task. I've got to put my clothes away. And then go to bed. Good night. Say good nighty. I'm not taking a photo. Today is party day. We're going to have a party today for your birthday. How old are you? How old are you going to be? Max? Max? How old are you going to be? 3. You're going to be 3. You big lad. I think everyone's excited for their party. You excited? Oh, you been a grump? It's nearly your party time. Someone's excited. Yeah. Can you not open it? Oh, it's locked!
Hello! Happy party day! Who's here? Hello! Look, it's the last thing here.
It's like
they're coming, everyone's coming soon!
Happy birthday to you.
Is your party finished? Party finished? No. Oh, all right.
The party's a restaurant.
Did you enjoy it? Was it good?
What are you going to see it?
Was it a good party?
Careful, Harry.
Party's over. Everyone's gone. Natalie's all tidied up. So now I'm going to chill in the garage. A couple of cans. And a few games of FIFA. Yeah.
It's Tuesday night. It's the night before Max's birthday. Just got back from football. And we're going to get everything set up from getting up in the morning. He's dead excited. Do us a favour. Don't sit on there. Just off that three. Click both your fingers. One, two, three. Sorted. Oh, now, birthday. Ready. See you in the morning.
It is 5:59 Wednesday morning. Max has just got up and he's just gonna come down and see his birthday presents. Come in.
Oh, magazine. That's not your presents, look.
Max has opened all of his presents, so now we're taking him. Max has opened all of his presents, so now we're taking him to the trampoline park.
Yay!
We here! Yeah! got a new bike. Go push.